Hello, good morning students. Based on the food they eat, animals are grouped into four. Herbivores, plants eating animals, carnivores, flesh eating animals, omnivores, both plants and flesh eating animals, and the last is your parasites, which we are going to discuss now. Parasites are those animals which live on or inside the bodies of other animals for their food. They depend on other animals for their food. They cannot do anything about themselves. Okay? So, animals live on or inside the body of other animals for their food are called parasites. Okay? They are called parasites, and the animals on which parasites depend for their food are called host. Suppose I take the example of mosquito. You all know, you all have seen, you all have experienced mosquito sitting on your body and sucking blood from you, isn't it? So this mosquito food depend on human beings. Without us, they cannot survive. They have to depend on us. Okay? So we are the host and they are the parasites. So hosts are those animals on which they depend on for their food, and parasites are those animals that eat or they have their food from other animals, whether they are on their body or inside the bodies. Okay? So these animals, they have suckers or sucking tubes to suck blood from the host. So you must have seen mosquitoes. They suck blood from a, I'll just show you a picture, okay, of mosquito. You can see how they suck the blood. Okay, this is their sucking tubes. They have, the mosquito's mouth are suited to suck the blood from the bodies of the other animals. Okay, so their mouth, they have a tube sort of thing which help them to suck blood from the host. So like we are the host, so they suck the blood from our body. Okay. Not only mosquito children, there are other animals, they are called parasites, like the lice on your head. You have, you know that Julie, you say. Okay, so like I talked, animals and animal or organisms that live on or in another organism and derives its nourishment therefrom. So they derive nourishment means they get their food, they survive depending on other animals. Okay. So a parasite which is completely dependent upon the host for their food. Sometimes they are capable of both moving freely and means moving away from them. So you have different type, like tapeworm and hookworms you have. Then you have the lice, the leech, okay? The bugs, you must have experienced the bed bugs, which are the mosquito, leech, hookworm, tapeworm. Bugs, lice, leech. I'll show you some other pictures also. You can see lice in your hair. They are in your hair. Leech, they are found in the animals. You must have seen sometime in the animals, like you have domestic animals on their body, they have these type of parasites on their body and they take the food from there. Okay? So these are lice and leech you have. Tapeworm, you are found inside the body, you know, hookworm and tapeworm you have. So all these things are very dangerous. They can see these worms here. So mosquitoes, leech. Okay, so these are parasites which depend on the host or other animals for their survival. They have food on it, and for that host only they can survive. Okay, so parasites, remember children, are those animals that live inside the body or outside the body of other animals to derive their nourishment from them. Okay, thank you, children.